Amazon has just released a groundbreaking new AI model that could revolutionize how we interact with web interfaces. Amazon Nova Act represents a significant leap forward in AI agents that can perform complex web-based tasks autonomously. Welcome back to AI Handbook Channel. In this detailed breakdown, I'll explore what Nova Act is, how it works, its technical capabilities, and what this means for the future of automated web interactions. Let's get started. At its core, Amazon Nova Act is a specialized AI model trained specifically to interact with web browsers. While traditional large language models LLMs primarily focus on generating text responses, Nova Act is designed to take action, clicking buttons, filling forms, navigating menus, and completing tasks across different websites and applications. This shift represents a fundamental change in how we think about AI agents. Rather than simply responding to queries with text or generating images, Nova Act is designed to be an active participant in digital environments. It can see and understand web interfaces, make decisions about how to interact with them, and successfully complete complex multi-step processes.
Soon, there will be more AI agents than people browsing the web, doing tasks on our behalf. That's why we built Nova Act, an SDK designed for developers to build and deploy web agents that actually work. Look, it's not going to be too long until these agents can land spacecraft, but we're not there yet in reliability. Nova Act meets the models where they are by allowing developers to break down complex jobs into clear steps that the model can follow, giving you granular control without the babysitter.
On March 31, 2025, Amazon AGI Labs unveiled Amazon Nova Act, a specialized AI model designed specifically to perform actions within web browsers with unprecedented reliability. The company has released a research preview of the Amazon Nova Act SDK through their nova.amazon.com portal, allowing developers to start experimenting with this powerful new technology.
We designed the SDK to integrate seamlessly with all your favorite Python tools and libraries, making it easier to do cool stuff. All right, we see a bunch of rentals on the screen, so let's grab them using a structured extract. We'll define a Pydantic class and ask the agent to return JSON matching that schema. For my commute, I want to know the biking distance to the nearest Caltrain station for each of these results. Let's define a helper function. Add biking distance will take in an apartment and then use Google Maps to calculate the distance. Now, I don't want to wait for each of these searches to complete one by one, so let's do this in parallel. Since this is Python, we can just use a thread pool to spin up multiple browsers, one for each address. Finally, I'll use pandas to turn all these results into a table and sort by biking time to the Caltrain station. We've checked this script into the samples folder of our GitHub repo, so feel free to give it a try.
And this is only one example. The SDK is yours to explore. So dive in and see what's possible with Nova Act. We're really excited to see what you'll build.
What makes Nova Act particularly interesting is its focus on solving one of the biggest problems with current AI agents, reliability. Most existing systems require constant human supervision and frequently fail when attempting complex multi-step tasks online. Amazon's approach aims to change that by creating building blocks that can be assembled into more complex, dependable workflows. Let's watch a fun game video published by Amazon, a brilliant showcase of Nova Act RE's autonomous capabilities in action.
Now, we're excited to see what you can build and all the crazy, goofy, out-of-the-box things you can imagine. When I was trying out Nova Act, I wanted to do something silly. So I found this fun pigeon battling game, opened up interactive mode, and quickly wrote a few sentences instructing the agent to assign stats to our pigeon, then go battle other pigeons. Now, we definitely didn't train our model to excel at pigeon tournaments, so I wasn't sure if this would actually work. To my surprise, Nova Act successfully assigned all the stat points, even adding 1 point to defense, and then defeated 2 pigeons in a row and eventually evolved into a huge muscular pigeon. Now it's your turn to explore, and we can't wait to see what you create.
What's fascinating here is how Nova Act adapts to completely new scenarios. It assigns stats to the pigeon, battles other pigeons, and evolves into a muscular bird. Nova Act appears to transfer its user interface understanding across environments, even succeeding in web games despite having zero video game experience in its training. This highlights the model's ability to generalize across environments. Imagine applying this adaptability to real-world applications like QA testing or unique business processes.
If you have to babysit your automation, it's not really an automation. That's why reliability is the core of everything that we have built. Once you got your workflow up and running, you can easily switch on the headless mode and even set it to run at your own schedule. Let's take a look at how simple and powerful this can be. I get the same salad delivered every Tuesday night. So I wanted to see if Novak could make this any easier. I put together a workflow and used a cron job to run it on a schedule. I love the shumami, so I instructed the model to search for it and add it to my cart. The agent scrolls to find the right bowl, adds it to my bag, and even does the checkout for me. And just like that, my dinner arrives at my doorstep right on time, without me lifting a finger. That was the on-screen version, but switching to a headless mode is as simple as flipping a switch. Check out the version of a script for yourself on our GitHub repo and explore other ways Nova Act can work for you.
This showcases one of Nova Act's standout features, headless mode. By flipping a switch, you can set workflows to run autonomously without any visual interface.
Isn't very useful if it only works some of the time. We're focused on making Nova Act reliable at executing the building blocks that make up workflows. We're teaching our agent to have the same intuitions about screens that we have. This means intuitively interacting with UI elements like icons, forms, search fields, date pickers, and drop-down menus. Let's see an example of how to combine these building blocks. Here's a workflow where my colleague requested some time off by stringing together a few simple ACT commands. First, Nova ACT will set up a calendar hold. It breaks this task down step by step, typing into open text fields, picking the right date, and selecting from dropdowns. Each step starts with a thought. The thought considers what it sees on the screen, along with the best next step to accomplish the goal. Then, based on that thought, it takes an action.
This showcases one of Nova Act's standout features, headless mode. By flipping a switch, you can set workflows to run autonomously without any visual interface. According to Amazon's published benchmarks, Nova Act outperforms both Claude 3.7 Sonnet and OpenAI CUA on several key metrics. The ScreenSpot web text benchmark tests the model's ability to follow natural language instructions to interact with textual elements on screen, such as setting font sizes. Nova Act achieved a score of 0.939, outperforming both Claude and OpenAI's models. For ScreenSpot web icon, which tests following natural language instructions to interact with visual elements like counting stars on a GitHub repo, Nova Act scored 0.879, again leading the competition. On the Ground UI web benchmark, which evaluates understanding and interaction with various UI elements on the web, Nova Act scored 0.805, slightly behind Claude and OpenAI. What's particularly impressive is that Nova Act appears to transfer its user interface understanding across environments, even succeeding in web games despite having zero video game experience in its training. Amazon makes it clear that Nova Act is just the first step in their larger vision for agent capabilities. They describe it as an early checkpoint from a much larger training curriculum they're pursuing with Nova models by promising to share more research and results in this direction over time. This approach signals a potential shift in how AI agents are developed and trained. Rather than relying solely on language model capabilities, future agents may combine multiple specialized models, reinforcement learning techniques, and direct environmental interaction to achieve higher levels of reliability and autonomy. What do you think about the Amazon Nova Act? Are you excited about the possibilities or concerned about potential implications? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to AI Handbook for more in-depth analysis of cutting-edge AI technologies. If you want to stay updated on the latest AI developments, follow me on social media and check out my other videos exploring the fascinating world of artificial intelligence.